always important to get your, before you start your roofing or your ceiling, is to get the walls and all the corners plumb. If you have any trouble with pushing or banging with a hammer or whatever, get yourself a hardwood block and bang the end grains. You can bang the end grains of these guys here. Added help, get yourself a pushing rod. In this case, a piece of 90x45 pine. Push down on it. Get your mate to bang as well with the big hammer, the heavy hammer, which way it's got to go to plumb. And pull up on the middle for a little bit extra, jam a peg in the end, and then just work your way around the building. Get it all nice and square, because if you don't get it nice and square to start with, you're going to have trouble when it comes time to put the ceiling boards on. So very important, keep it all square and plumb.
Easy kit homes, Scandinavian cabins, studios and granny flats.